anybody who is concerned that any life.
Let's stand in solidarity and do it, for we are beaten.
Yes.
I couldn't provide for my child. I'm a freelance journalist. Let us walk away. Walk. We shall come back tomorrow. Let them reorganize. We shall come back.
We cannot tolerate this anymore. No.
If you think those guys are your friends,
journalists, let's walk away.
Major General cannot answer our question. If you cannot respond to our concerns,
those guys are no longer human beings.
Yes, we are tired of this.
The moment you cover opposition, then you become a bad journalist. The moment you cover the ruling government, then you are a very good journalist. Actually, they even cherish you. So, what should we do in this country?
Our friends are
journalists.
Others are moving in the
future. We shall listen to that government tomorrow.
With due respect,
we shall not respect you.
That's the target.
We are here trying to negotiate with the security officers to respect us. But you see what they have brought for us. Just see. So how are we going to work together?
I told Ali Mivul of NTV, please, can you bring forward the digital evidence you say you have, showing that the commanders were targeting journalists? We need that evidence, you get it, so that it can help us to come up with interventions, with apologies, upon thoroughly investigating those cases.